22, about 28, so it's not too cold. Day three of corn harvest here. They're at it already. Came about 9:30 in the morning, so we'll see what they get done today. I have more rided spread, and I have a hay customer on the way. Alright guys, I got all the rye spread. A little tough getting video and trying to spread rye and get other stuff done, but corn harvest is starting to wind down. Probably another day and a half yet, but I just figured let you guys know we are shutting down the 986 for the 2019 year, so. And there it is. I'll sit here now until 2020.